Be careful!
Be careful!
Ready yet.
Please!
Oh no.
I'm not ready yet,
Bree. Help! I'm
You're okay, geez. Slash, so I can buy slashing for everything. Not bad. Okay. Not bad, mate. Well, at least my new battery backup for my gaming PC works. The power here, stupid. Oh, excuse me. It's gotta be like. That kind of survivability. Defensive. All these are defensive. Okay.
Have enough fury. I must wait.
Nah, I'm gonna check it.
Fury. I have no potions.
Oh, Lord. Damn. Damn, I'm just getting my ass kicked right now. Holy shit! What? I wasn't paying attention.
I'm low on fury.
It's a beer. It's only one though. Ow. Melt, bitch. Melt.
I must wait.
Oh no.
Ready yet?
We have caught 4 stags, 6 does, 10 quill rats, 3 rabbits, and are on the trail of what could be 3 large bears.
Some
do not want to tempt fate by hunting such fearsome creatures. I say, when will we have this chance again?
3 whole bears. A nesting worry quest or some shit.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Got him.
I'm not ready yet.
Slash, slash, slash.
I'm not ready yet.
Over to work, Rip. Okay, these bitches have been following me ever since. Fuck off.
I must wait.
Howdy-ho! New codex. I had to unlock all the codexes again, too. Oh my god. Oh, shit. Okay. Still taking a while to level, though. It'll speed up once I get once I get more skills, it'll be faster and my gear gets a little bit better. Right now I'm like really bad. No, but skills do. Well, your boots can make you faster with slight movement speed is based off of something. Better survivability too.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, I like how it teleported all the remaining. That was pretty cool. Be glad when it gets colder. I love the cold.
I must wait.
Damn.
I must wait.
Ow. Bitch.
I must wait.
Come on, give me a good Tron. The Green Tron. They're supposed to buff the Green Tron. Oh yeah, they buffed it a good bit.
Please. We came here to purge this evil, but now
it's not bad.
I can't leave my friends.
We used to drop
here.
Nothing, dude.
Not like this. We can't do it alone.
Get ready.
The only way out of this is to fight.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, you boy's dead, son. I can't do shit.
I'm not ready yet.
Bro, the slow is insane.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Oh, no, that's pretty cool.
I'm out of fury.
Cage Tart. Resource draining effects are 60% less effective in addition game. That's cool.
We have caught 4 stats.
Hey, Marie!
Not ready yet.
Nice. I'll get another one. While below 56 life, you can't receive
more healing. Oh my god.
This is the seasonal. So yeah, you have to create a new character for season stuff.
I'm not ready yet.
Stop spawning these fools! Cut them in half. Look at that. Two points. Do I at least have something that I'll like? Will something increase my movement speed? I guess Rallying Cry would probably be the best. I guess, I don't know. Yeah. My thing is, I just hope they do seasons better than they did in Diablo 3. Diablo 3 just kind of like gave up and just kept repeating seasons over and over again. I'm hoping when they do seasons in this one, it'll be much more involved, kind of like it is right now. Like, there's new storyline, there's new, a lot of new stuff. The seasons they did before were just blah. Blah. Blockna. Balaugna.
Let's have a look at you. Look.
Okay. So what do I do here? Upgrade an item.
Father bless. What do you need? Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
I did it, pal. I upgraded it, man. New shows? I'm watching The Bear. Currently.
Well, you certainly have to
my hope some ex-
But started watching The Protector, but it's kind of it's a voiceover. Not really sure how I'm gonna enjoy it, but on Netflix. There's really nothing good out until The Witcher Volume 2 comes out, so I'm just kind of reaching at this point.
As I'm sure
I'd actually recommend Shadow and Bone if you haven't watched it yet.
Objects sometimes contain great power.
Whoa, what was that one? Oh. You don't want to be horny. Well, they set it high. What are you going to do about it? All right. I think I gotta be level 20 for the other crap. Do I have to do like a quest thingy soon? I could probably do the workbench right now.
It's so far away though.
Got him! Wait, which way am I going here?
Warning.
I can't do that here.
Do it! Maybe I can pick a new dungeon.
Oh, thank the heavens. I was afraid you wouldn't come.
I was afraid, but then I was petrified.
First, I should apologize for my manner before.
Yeah, you better, bitch.
Nearly being ripped apart, it... You could say it rattles the nerves. But you asked why we've come to Orbea. You'd be surprised what can survive a fire. I found the designs for the cages here, in the ruins. If I can delve further, I might learn how best to use them. Perhaps even cure the malignant. Light willing.
What do you need from me?
I need time.
Bitch.
The malignant have spread to the dry steps. Every day, they encroach on villages, towns. Soon they'll reach us here at Orbea. I've seen them rise from holes in the ground.
Hey, just like hype.
I dared not approach. But you could venture inside. Hold them at bay, and I swear, we will end this nightmare.
Hey, hype, the power went out earlier. Or my breaker tripped. I look, earlier when I was playing, it was pulling like 650 watts on my battery backup. Honestly, we're kind of reduce that because I have my monitors plugged into it too, but it's still not a lot based on like monitors and stuff. Let's see here. Where is, oh, is it this one? The tunnel. Yeah, here it is. Wow, I couldn't even see it at first.